It's June in Maryland, and this is my garden. Echinacea, sunflowers, Shasta daisies. I can't remember. I keep forgetting what those names are. These are echinacea. And little sunflowers and daisies. And lots of catnip. That's all catnip. And we have a groundhog again. The groundhog is back. Groundhog hole. And we got tons of different bees. I love the catnip flowers. And then we have some evening primrose. They only open at night. Satsuma tree. Sunflower in a pot. It's a biggie. This was some kind of cucumber. More catnip. Bird seed that grew. I don't know if that's barley or what it is. And then we have the bachelor buttons. And there's some kind of little bee or wasp or something. They're pollinating the echinacea. Pretty cool. They're like little green ones and yellow. There's no, oh, they flew. These are really cute bees. Look at that. Your bachelor buttons. What these purple ones are? Lakespur, salvia. I don't remember. Kinds of daisies. These daisies are great if you want dye. If you boil them, they make bright yellow dye. And these sunflowers. Kind of bug that is. All of these big white sunflowers. More bees. And there's some of their leaf cutter bees that we let go from our project. If I haven't already said, this is June in Maryland. It's a bumblebee, it just flew away. Itch, itch. Okay. Not many flowers over here anymore. Some more cat lip. Nip. And I'm thinking this is milkweed. A type of milkweed. And then we have some more sunflowers under the tree. Go around. Oh, there's a bird. Dianthus. They're in the carnation family. Some more. cauliflower daisies. I can't remember the name of these either. I'm getting bad at my memory. And I also keep forgetting what these are. Maybe hollyhock? No, I don't know. Okay. Let's see if there's any bugs under here. Yes. Yeah, bugs and peel bugs. Yarrow. I think this is yarrow. I don't know. I just throw a lot of wildflower seeds out. So I'm not sure exactly what everything is. This is a bee doing its job. Big bumblebee. And then here's a little bee. Here's another big bumblebee. Ooh, bumblebee came after me. He's like, what are you doing? What are you doing? Okay, that's about it with my garden right now. Section of my tree. This has ants on it for some reason. There's ants all over it. Okay, and that's it. Bye.